Hi, my name is Anna Lipson. Today I would like to train you how to add or remove a user from SharePoint site. Before I start training, I would like to show you or summarize four different groups in SharePoint. The first one is called owner, and the second one is members group. The third one is visitor group, and the final one is viewers group. As a SharePoint site owner, you have a full control. You use this group to grant people full control permission to the SharePoint site. The second one is called members group. The member are able to edit the site, upload document to the site. The viewers and the visitor, they have a read permission only or view only, but they cannot do anything. They cannot add a user to the site. They cannot create anything. Now I will show you how to add or remove a user from SharePoint site. You click gear wheel. It will pop up the drop down menu. Click site settings. Under user and permissions, you click people and groups. For example, in this case, I would like to add Mr. Michael Hood into members group, which is on the left, which launch right here. So right now I'm in the members group. I will click new. I will type my name, Mr. Michael Hood. So it will show you the list of members. So I see his name is right here. Then you click show options. If you leave the check mark as it, this means that right after you click share, SharePoint will automatically send an email saying that Mr. Michael Hood is invited to SharePoint site or he has the access to your site. But in this case, I just uncheck it because right now we're just training. So if I uncheck it and it clicks share, after that I will manually send an email to Mr. Michael Hood that he has an asset to the site. Now I click share. You see right now he's right here. Now I'm going to move forward. I will show you how to remove a user from your SharePoint site. You are able to remove one or many users, as many as you want. For example, I will check Mr. Michael Hood. He will be removed from your site. Sorry. So click action. Remove user from group. It will pop up a window asking you, do you want to remove this member? Click OK. Now it's done. Thank you for watching.